guys, I'm Paulina, and I am your surprise Sunday here on our Pizza Gang. And the theme for this week is how to. So I here am gonna make a tutorial, and it was a hard decision of what tutorial to make because I was like a makeup tutorial or like a skit tutorial. So I debated that for a really long time, and then I decided I guess I'd just kind of do a how to. It's kind of straightforward talking to because I feel like it's like the most chill. It's Sunday, we're casual, we don't have school tomorrow because Columbus Day. What did Columbus do? I don't know. Today's video is going to be how to be a common white girl, and I think I am kind of the perfect person to give advice on this because let me go grab my Starbucks. My goodies, my goodies, my goodies. So the first thing I feel is that we all just like need our Starbucks. I feel like if you're carrying Starbucks, you're that much better than the person next to you because from Starbucks it's just a regular mocha. That's literally all I get. Sometimes if I'm in like a weird, we'll get a smoothie from there, which like people get so pissed off, like, you're at Starbucks coffee, how dare you get a smoothie? Well, they offer it, so candles, because every common white girl does. The Bath & Body Works candles, you have to have some scattered around your room. I'd recommend them in like places that they can be seen in things such as like Instagram photos. If you want to tweet something, like make sure you can see it. Preferably like a more common scent, I don't know. Holly Wreath is a little bit less basic, but it's a good one. Bobby pins, things just, these are all bobby pins. Words, two words. Yoga pants. You must have yoga pants. If you don't own a pair of Victoria's Secret yoga pants, you probably don't live in America. I don't know. You probably have a pair right now. You're probably wearing them. They're probably on the ground next to you or on your bed. So you've already probably established that. So we'll just quickly move away from that. Along with that, there's always the Victoria's Secret zip up that kind of matches it that you didn't buy from the same collection, but you wear it together because it looks good. Yeah, wear that together because then people will just know that you are pretty cool because you have both pieces of the collection and Starbucks. You must wear the North Face in the season that it starts getting chilly. You know, look at your little iPhone. At less than 70 degrees, go 69. Put that jacket on. It's okay. It's ready to go. I feel like the classic black one is the most basic one, and I hope that you own it. I mean, you probably do. So, you know, rock it, wear it, make sure your hair like doesn't cover the logo at all costs. You know, make sure you can see it, make sure it's evitable. You know, you might look kind of like weird, but you're wearing a North Face, so. Combat boots! Who doesn't have combat boots these days? Like, this is like the most common white girl thing. It's kind of a newer common white girl thing. It's like been added to the list of like you know, if school supply lists been added to the list of supplies you need to like emerge into the University of Common White Girl brands, you know, a couple options, but I'm all just the basic ones. The studs really do it too. I don't know, they kind of make me feel edgy even though I'm like a little 5'2 blonde girl. You should probably own a Michael Kors tote. You can wear this when you go to school, when you're feeling edgy and want to add some color, when you're feeling classy because it's kind of little and cute. You guys, so much for watching my video. I'm off to go to my yoga class, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.